I need it.
Of course. Everybody needs bread.
Where has our bowl? Has our food?
We're looking at it.
Search me, O God.
Search me, O God, and all my thoughts I pray. Try me, dear Savior, know my heart I pray. Cleanse me from every sin and set me free.
Our Father, our God, as we come before your presence once more, I want to thank you for life. I want to thank you for everything that you have done for each and every one of us. At this time, we are putting the ambassador team before you, dear Lord. We want to bless them. Thank them for everything that they have done for us. Let their store basket never go empty. Guide and protect them on their way back home. Watch over them and keep them. Provide for their family and provide for them. Help them, strengthen them that they can help us also. Father God, we are grateful for what they have done for us, even though sometimes it seems like we are not, but we are grateful. And we want them to know that all of us here wish them the very best in life. And without them, most of us would not have been where we are right now. Because the things that we would have bought now, we can buy something else because of them. So I want to thank them today and forever. Be with them, watch over each and every one of us. Forgive us of our many sins that we have come short of the glory of you. Take away everything from us that is unlikely. Take away self, and when time shall be no more, help us all to have a place in your kingdom, we pray. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
All right, kids, let's go now.
Anybody here?
Thank you all for the prayer. I appreciate it. You know, that means everything to me, okay? When you guys love each other and get along, that's how, you know, you even
love me.
Amen.
And I love your children. They're so wonderful. I love them. I love you.
We love you too.
Thank you.
Sandra, come here. All right, let me see.